GTV. Today I will be showing you how to use a heat sink compound. There are two different types of compounds I have in front of me. One type is intended to be used on applications where the contact surfaces are thermally conductive as well as electrically conductive. The other type of compound is used to be on contact surfaces that are thermally conductive but insulated electrically. The silicone-free heat sink compound, such as the Techspray 1978 DP, is intended for all electrically isolated base encapsulated modules. Primarily, these are used with devices such as bridge rectifiers, IGBT modules, transistor modules, solid-state relays, and power modules. I can apply this to the flat metal contact surfaces that will be mounted to my heat sink. The material can be spread by using your finger, a flat tool, or even rolled on with the side of a screwdriver. Since the material can be a bit messy, I will use the side of the screwdriver until the paste is spread throughout, and then I can apply the item to my heat sink. The other material I have is electrically conductive, such as the Burndy Pentrox A13, and is for non-insulated modules and stud-mounted power semiconductors. This can include components such as diodes, SCRs, triacs, and transistors. It is intended for any device that has an electrically conductive connection point that is being mounted to a metal surface with a need for heat dissipation. The Pentrox A13 is non-petroleum based with suspended zinc particles and works well with aluminum to aluminum and aluminum to copper applications. This material is easier to clean and can be applied with a finger or brush. For stud-mounted devices, this should be applied liberally to the base of the stud before applying to the heatsink. This can also act as a lubricant for the thread and reduces galling and seizing. For flatter, non-insulated devices, such as an SCR, the Pentrox should be applied liberally enough to cover the area, but not so much that the compression against the heatsink would cause the electrically conductive material to ooze out. Heatsink compounds, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com. Also, don't forget to sign up for our newsletter by following the link below.